Having problems getting logged in? Here's some of the most common issues and quick fixes. Let's start with your email address and password. Click the Forgot link next to the Email Address field. At the Email Recovery screen, enter the phone number you have associated with your account. Then click the Next Step button. You will be given a choice to receive a verification code via text message or by automated phone call at the phone number associated with your account. Select the option you prefer, then click the Send Code button. Retrieve the verification code on your phone as previously selected and enter it into the provided Verification Code field. Then click the Verify Code button. Once verified, you'll be provided with the email address for your account and can log into your dashboard. Note, each verification code expires after 30 minutes. Up to 3 verification codes can be requested, and if not used after the last code expires, the account will be locked. If you don't recall your password, click the Forgot link next to the Password field. Enter the email address associated with your account and then click the Next Step button. You'll be given a chance to receive a verification code via text message or by automated phone call at the phone number associated with your account. Select the option you prefer, then click the Next Step button. Retrieve the verification code on your phone as previously selected and enter it into the provided verification code field. Then click the Next Step button. Finally, enter your new password into each field and then click the Reset and Sign In button. Note, passwords should be at least 8 characters and contain one upper and lowercase letter and one number. Your new password can now be used to log into your professional dashboard. Now let's take a look at some common error messages and how to fix them. If you are on the Realtor.com homepage and see your name or email account in the upper right of the screen, then you are currently logged into your consumer account, which is used for searching for homes. If you are already signed in, find and click on the Sign Out link, and then click Log In. You need to log out. This is most commonly caused by opening more than one Realtor.com dashboard on the same computer without signing out of the previous dashboard. Clicking the word Log Out will log you out of the previous dashboard and automatically log you in to the most recent dashboard. We tried but couldn't get it done. If you have received this message, please contact the support team and we'll help you right away. Still having trouble signing into your account? Please check the following. Verify you are using a supported browser. Please check your version to those listed here on the screen. And finally, here are a few other things to check. Make sure your cap lock is off when logging in. Verify that your browser security settings are configured to allow cookies. If you have antivirus software that monitors websites, make sure Realtor.com is added as a trusted or allowed website. If you are still having issues or have additional questions, please feel free to contact our customer care team. We're happy to help.